in your project, you would like to generate ideas about a problem. Which one of the following techniques would you use? The options are: A. Affinity diagram. B. Scatter diagram. C. Brainstorming. D. Nominal group technique. The answer is A. Affinity diagram.